the news. Watch the news. AIDS. Floods. The blood of the innocent spilled. And yet, there are those who doubt this is the wrath of God. Our filthy government condones sodomy, divorce, abortion.
And yet, some still doubt this is the work of the Antichrist. You do not have to be a Jew, a nigger, a whore, or an atheistic science-loving evolution spouter.
Charming sermon.
Can you see Valentine anywhere?
So, my friend, although he is a just God, he is justly...
You sure we're out of range?
We're over 1,000 feet away. What's wrong?
What if the calculations are wrong?
You just have to trust me.
Jew, nigger, fag lovers, and the devil is burning them for all eternity.
Excuse me.
Where are you going? Hey, what's your problem?
I'm a Catholic whore, currently enjoying Congress out of wedlock with my black Jewish boyfriend who works in a military abortion clinic. So hail Satan, and have a lovely afternoon, madam.
Oh, shit. He's leaving. I'm starting to test now. I'm hoping none of these freaks have our SIM cards.
Sit down, my friend!
Leave this
Who
church!
Is this
Leave this church like the infidel you are! Oh, God. Expect it to be that effective.
What kind of response are we talking to?
100%.
So everyone's been affected, whether they have a SIM card or not. And we get the added benefit of wiping out the kingdom.
Not yet.
You need to see this.